Good morning.
Sorry, was that a little loud?
Good morning.
That's better. I'll try and be a little quieter.
Oh, yeah. More shoveling.
Let's loosen that back. I apologize for yesterday, guys. My body just was not feeling it when I woke up. That's why we didn't have a class, or if you, for my YouTubers, that's why there wasn't one available. But here we go, here we are, Tuesday. My, you know, start the week on a Tuesday. That would be awesome. All right, enough shenanigans, here we go. Let's get moving, butt kickers. Good stuff. Side shuffle squat. Good stuff. All right, hands on the head, drop the chest, roll the back. Loosen up those hamstrings. Go. Good, high knees. Seconds. Get them up. Good. Squats, just regular old squats. Good, sticking with those legs. Front lunges. Go. Last one. Good stuff. Side kicks. Same side. Don't alternate. Go. Let's go. If it feels too easy, double time it. Good, switch sides. Don't let that toe turn up to the ceiling. Keep it pointed straight ahead. Good stuff, let's head down to the ground. 2 minutes on the ground, then our first rest and water break. Ready? Push-ups to start. Go. Good stuff, stay down, hand plank, knee tucks, outside elbow, right knee, right elbow, left knee, left elbow, alternating legs, go. Keep your body still, bring that knee all the way forward, don't crunch to the knee. In there. And good. There's our 2 minutes. Grab a quick sip. We've got one more round. That was round one. All right, we will need a chair for this set, but we're not starting out with the chair just yet. Huh? Yeah. They should use me for a pulley. But they don't know it. All right, back to butt kickers. Let's go, get them moving. High knees. Butt kickers. High knees. Good, squat tap, quick tap, deep squat, go. Good, stop. All right, single leg, do not alternate. RDL, whew. Heart rate caught up with me. All right, single leg, go. Switch. Go.
Hard time today.
Huh?
I'm having a hard time today.
Good stuff. Have a seat.
Waka waka.
All right, we're starting out with dips. Ready? Go. Good. All right, single leg stand up. Do not alternate. Whichever leg you did the RDL with first will be your first leg on the stand ups. Ready? Go. Thank you. Good. Switch legs. Go. Good. All right, back down to the chair for dips. Again, ready. Go. Good stuff. All right, we're gonna do a standing move, standing bird dog next, using the chair. All right, right hand on the chair, left leg down, extending the left arm, right leg. Go. Take both hand and foot down to the ground and then up as high as you can. Good. Switch sides. Go.
Higher and better foot.
Good stuff. Let's get that chair out of the way. All right, front kicks, alternating legs. Let me see the bottom of your shoes. Go. Come on, keep that pace up, let's go. Legs are feeling heavy. Come on, 20 seconds. Good. Rest, grab some water. Yeah. like, no chair this time, but you will need a mat for the floor. Just the M-A-T, not the M-A-T-T. Starting out using your mat as a guide for skaters. Just going across, down. Should be going wider than the mat. Go. Good stuff. Plank position. Regular plank, forearms and toes, go. Side plank, up and down with the hips. You can then take that top hand, use it on the ground for stabilization. Switch. Go. Good stuff. On your butt, on the mat, we've got modified V-ups. Fingers are facing forward, hands are behind the back, legs are pretty straight. Slight bend in the knees if you need. Bring the legs up from the ground and your chest comes to the legs. So, V, using those hands to keep you from going all the way back. Go, tap the heels every time. As you lean back, remember you're just raising the legs up. You're not bringing the knees into the chest. Legs just go up, chest goes forward. That feels real nice. Take little rest whenever you need. We still got 20 seconds left. Good stuff. All right, heels down, catapult sit-ups. One of my faves. Go. Good stuff. Flip over. Push-ups. All right, knees or feet, it's up to you. I just want some continuous push-ups. Short rest if you need though. Ready? Go. Good, flip over. Single leg bridge. One leg up, one leg down. This one is not my favorite, but it's effective. Go. Switch. Go. Try to push that pelvis up as high as you can. Good. Rocking chair, holding on or not, it's up to you. Go. Good stuff, leg back, leg raises. Tapping those heels down to the ground. Back support or no, with your hands under your butt, it's up to you. Go. Come on, we're almost there. Good, up on your feet. Burpees. Push-ups are optional with my burpees. All right. Last thing we're doing. Go. Thank you. Uncle, no more burpees, please. Good stuff today, guys. Thanks for joining for Bodyweight. It was fun. Oh, cutie pie. All right. See you guys tomorrow, 6 a.m. Dumbbells. You're welcome.